Hello there, welcome to our channel, Login Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Oculus account from your Facebook account. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Oculus from your Facebook account, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And in the source bar, click over there and type in oculus.com and hit enter. And you can see the store.facebook.com/quest, and after you land on this page, you can see the person icon on the top right corner of your screen. Click on the person icon like this, and after that you can see the login to Facebook button available over here just under the meta. Click on login to Facebook, and after that you'll be required to enter your email address or your phone number over here. For me, I will be entering the username of Facebook itself, and enter your Facebook password over here like this, and click on login. And there guys, you can see my profile picture icon on the person icon over here with my name. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our Oculus account from our Facebook account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.